Dear confreres and members of the Silesian family, we are still praying for the discovery of the vaccine to treat the virus of COVID-19. In all countries, the pandemic is still spreading with long-term detrimental consequences to the poor, to our young people, and also to the works which serve them. Let us continue to pray and to live up to our responsibilities as good, righteous Christians, responsible Christians, and good Christians, working together to restrict the expansion of this plague and to collaborate with one another to reduce the physical, moral, and spiritual costs in this special moment of global history. Let us consolidate our sense of responsibility for the common good, the community responsibility for the well-being of our communities at different levels. Director Mitchell and his council has completed their summer meeting sessions for the whole month of June and to the end, to the 10th of July. One of their tasks entrusted by the members of the General Chapter 28 is to complete the third theme, the third topic. I was not a member of the General Chapter 28. Yet, as many of you, I followed closely this important event, studying the documents related to it, as well as the synthesis of all contributions of provinces to the General Chapter. In particular, I was illumined very much by those General Councillors who had participated in this chapter. In fact, since 1996, the General Chapter 24, the direction of the whole congregation has become more and more decisive. The spirit and mission of Don Bosco are not in the monopoly of the Salesians of Don Bosco themselves. The lay people are called to participate in this mission, to share in this spirit, to serve the poor better. This direction is now decisive. That means not optative, but it must be strongly affirmed in thinking, in activities, and even in our structures or organizations. In the words of Director Major, no longer can the Salesians return to the old way of doing things as if they were the boss. The collaboration must be bilateral, mutual, both ways. Not only the laity is called to collaborate with the Salesians, but the Salesians themselves are called to collaborate with the laity. What always remains is that they become the reference point of charism for the whole Salesian family. I believe strongly that once the results of the General Chapter 28 are promulgated, for the sake of the creative fidelity, or in other words, to be faithful to our Salesian and charismatic identity in this historical moment, all Salesians will study themselves the mentality of the whole congregation to discern the lines of actions and to implement those necessary changes for the benefit of our services. And together with other groups of the Salesian family, we go ahead in this direction. In addition, in their respective areas or regions, each General Council is making great effort to find some way to animate his sector or his region. In this moment of very limited mobility, many of us appeal to the use of modern technology of communication. We use online communication to learn the issues of our sectors and regions, and together with those responsible, we hope to come up with our six-year plan, implementing the lines of actions, the teachings of the General Chapter 28. I have learned from my own experience is that the contribution from the grassroots, from the local communities, from each individual are very essential to the whole community at different levels. On my part, I'm still being in the Provincial House of Vietnam, starting my task of animating in these days. With attendance to Provincial Day, Provincial events like priestly ordination, the first of the perpetual religious profession of the Salesians and of the FMAs, I did participate and still participate in online meetings with various groups of our EAO regions, as well as giving online conferences to others. I hope that once the COVID is over, we pray, as soon as possible, I pledge to come to all provinces and vice provinces, which so far I have known through only documents and through some conference as we met in our meetings or in the classes in Paranaque. Please help me to fulfill my task in such a way that as the link between the Rector Major and his council and the provinces, the vice provinces, local communities and conference, I could convey to them your situation, problems, issues, challenges, contributions, solutions in the most accurate and proper way. And vice versa, please help me to convey to you the ideas, the wishes, the desires, the life actions of the Rector Major and his council in a most fruitful and beneficial way. May God bless you all.